Is he man or beast? He's but one, yet fights like a score.
Gods have mercy. That's the unbended blade of Homburg. Olberic Eisenberg!
You know my name, and so to business. Who will die first?
It's you who'll be dying! Look about you! We have the numbers!
Enemy reinforcements on the left flank! To Sir Ulbricht's side, men! The blackguards have had their way for long enough!
Charge!
Matters not. We're done here. Sound the retreat! Withdraw to the rallying point!
I feared we would be too late.
Nothing I couldn't handle. Can you hold this position?
You make for His Majesty's camp, sir?
Just so. Our foe attacked from both flanks. We have no orders from the crown. This concerns me.
His Majesty is well guarded, sir.
Sir Erhard. I know this.
There is no stronger knight in the realm, other than yourself, of course, my lord. With Sir Erhard at his side, surely His Majesty is in no danger.
Perhaps not, but we must be certain. I would know how the battle unfolds. Besides, word from the king always lifts the men's spirits.
As you wish, sir. We will hold this ground.
Be safe, and may the gods guide your way.
And yours, Sir Olberic.
Heavens have mercy.
His Majesty's own guard, slain to the last man. Who could have done such a thing? Erhard. Where is Erhard?
So, it was you.
Leash! Erhard, what is the meaning of this? What? What have you done?
Have you not eyes? The king is dead by my hand.
What madness? What treachery is this?
No madness. Call it treachery, if you will.
I thought you a friend. A brother!
Brothers indeed. How many times did we cross swords like this in the practice yards? And how many times have I told you? I see your every move, your every strike before it falls.
as I see yours.
Ah, but you've not seen everything. I saved one trick for the day I knew would come.
Always the same dream. Ah, Philip. What is it?
Grivens! How'd you know it was me, sir?
A knight must always be on his guard, even when he rests. But then, I am no knight. Not any longer.
If you say so, sir. But there's lots of men what carry swords that can't do the half of what you do. Oh, I almost forgot, sir. The headman's looking for you. Says he wants a word. He didn't say about what.
Tell him I'm on my way.
Yes, sir. I'll go on ahead and let him know, sir. He'll be in the square. You know the one.
How many years has it been since Homburg fell? My liege lost. My land in ruin. I wandered aimlessly. After a time, I came to this village. Here, I earn my keep as a hired sword, hiding behind another man's name. Defending the villagers from bandit raids, teaching young men how to handle a blade. Not a glamorous life, but it puts food on my plate. A man like me knows only the battlefield, worth only as much as the blade at my side, and the arm that swings it. When that blade fails to save my sworn liege, what does that make me? For years, I've asked myself that question. No answer still. At least, not one I like. One thing I do know is that I owe this village a debt. A debt I intend to repay. But that's enough brooding for one morning. The headman's waiting.
Berg, sir!
Ho there!
I see.
Yes.
Indeed.
Just so.